All right, now we have a super heavyweight professional contest. Right now. Making his way down the steel first to the red corner, Leroy Ick Johnson. Introducing first and fighting out of the Every Victory Earned Red Corner,
Setting 6 foot even,
weighing at 264 pounds. Undefeated as a professional.
A Bellator veteran at 4-0.
Representing Michigan Top Team. Fighting out of Detroit City. Leroy Big Johnson. And his opponent, fighting out of the Renaissance Trade Service, Blue Corner. Setting 6 feet, 4 inches tall, weighing at 239 pounds.
With a professional record of 2 wins and 2 defeats.
Representing Grand Rapids MMA. This contest scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds when the action begins.
Referee in charge, Vicious Van Swerden.
Get loud!
Attention to me. Good.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for that sportsmanship shown inside the cage. For both of these competitors, that's why Michigan Top Team is known the world wide for doing it right. And the time comes 44 seconds into the action. Your sign is bigger than theirs, Darren. And your winner, Leroy Big Johnson! Alright, and again. Representing Michigan Top Team. We've got Bellator veteran, professional mixed martial arts, Josh Burns in the house. Darren Cruikshank in your corner, representing one of the best teams in the Midwest. We're going to prove that in July in Chicago, by the way. And why don't you tell us what it's like to train in there amongst the best in the region and in the world, and how it feels to get a victory against a tough opponent so close to his hometown?
You know, training at a Michigan Top Team, every day you go in there and you take a beating. And that's the way it should be. If you're at a gym and you're the biggest guy and you're never taking a beating, it's time to either bring somebody in to beat you down so you know what it's like, so you pick yourself back up, just like Derek is gonna do. You know, that sucks, he hurt his shoulder, but he's a great competitor and a nice guy. I got nothing to look for him.
Absolutely, outstanding victory. Anybody else would like to thank in here?
You know, I can thank like all my sponsors, Complete Door Systems from Wyandotte, Michigan, showing great support, giving me a ride here. Obviously, Josh Burns in my corner, Darren Cruikshank, and my boy Oz, always coming through for me because I have a great team behind me.
All right, outstanding. One more time for your winner, Leroy Big Johnson. Moment again to remind you all, meet us at the Grove. Get some drinks, buy me one. Play those machines. You might be a little lucky in here tonight. I know that for sure. Don't forget, big road trip giveaway June 27th. And to round out my list of upcoming events, July 24th,
good fight,
Travis Tritt will be inside using my microphone. Right here in this very room at a Little River Casino Resort.